All right, I'm gonna play one hole, welcome back Gator Golf, with my new irons only, and my wedges. This hole is from the front tees, 304.
Sorry about the sunlight.
It is what it is.
6 iron. Good.
Not a bad opening start. Right. Keep it live. Last day of September, Friday afternoon. It's about 70 degrees. I've been shorts. I've been wearing jeans and stuff all week. It's not a fairway finder. I don't see it yet. Nope, it's right here. All right, there it is. Hole's down here. Pin's there. We got 140 to the front. So, we don't know. Let's hit
6 iron. Oh, there we
hit 6 iron.
7 iron out of the roof.
Out of the roof.
I don't know. That was pretty good.
Okay, keep it live. Should be there, thereabouts.
Using one of my oldies but goodies, a Pro Staff 360. Well, I'm a little bit short. Can do a bump and run with a pitching wrench here. See what's up. Hopefully you guys can see. Bring her down. Do a little bump and run with a pitching wrench.
See how versatile these are. Out to the right and let it come back.
And almost went in. We got quite a putt left.
Well, very nice though, very nice.
I squeaked her by quite a bit. If we make a par, I would be very happy. Never played a hole. New irons only. Can you see me? Right there somewhere.
The jaws for par. Nope.
Gator Golf USA. Thank you, and we'll catch you later.